A $50,000 donation by a charter member of the Board of Trustees named William Bucknell saved the University of Lewisburg from financial ruin in the 1880s. It was a unanimous decision by the trustees to name the school in Bucknell's honor. Bucknell Hall was one of the first buildings given to the university by Bucknell. It was initially a chapel and for more than a half of a century the site of student theatrical and musical performances. Today it houses the Stadler Center for Poetry.